Did you know that you can print the recipe from our website? There you can also scale the recipe to the number of servings, or how hot you like it. The link to this recipe's web page is in the description below. For your convenience, captions are available in other languages. Depending on the device, click on the gear icon or other menu to change the captions. This recipe is for 3 servings. If you have scaled the recipe, then please follow those quantities. In a bowl, take a cup of prawns. Pour 2 tablespoons of lemon juice on it. Sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon of salt on it. Mix well to cover all the prawns. Leave to marinate for 1/2 hour. Pour 1/2 cup of cooking oil in the Ninja Foodie's pan. Set the foodie to sauté on high and turn it on. Add 1/4 of 1 large sliced onion. Fry till dark brown. Once it is brown, remove the onion and put it aside. We will use it later. In the remaining oil, add 2 bay leaves. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add 4 cloves. Add 2 black cardamoms, split them before using. Add about 1/2 inch of cinnamon stick. Stir fry a little. Add the rest of the sliced onion. Stir fry till the onion slightly changes color. Add 2 teaspoons of ginger and garlic paste. Stir fry till the onion is slightly golden. Add the marinated prawns. Stir fry till the prawns start to turn golden brown. As the water starts to dry and the prawns turn golden, add 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder. Add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Stir to mix well. Add paste of 2 medium blended tomatoes. Stir to mix well. Add 1 teaspoon of green chili paste. Add 1 1/2 cup of soaked rice. Also, add 2 teaspoons of salt. Add 2 1/2 cups of water. Stir to mix well. Put the pressure cooker lid on. Set the Ninja Foodie to pressure and high. Set the timer to 3 minutes and start. Once the cycle is complete, release the steam and open the lid. Please follow the manufacturer recommendations and safety guidelines. Garnish with the onion we put aside and mint leaves.